Hey, H Pembles or Happy Pembles, my Twitch handle is H Pembles. And this is a Full Throttle Remastered Any Percent. This is for Games Done Quick, Hotflix, All Time Capsule. I held the world record and the game estimate was probably going to be 15 minutes. Started. 3, 2, 1, go.
You know?
No one gets hurt. They just get really big boo-boos. Nobody's up. Sit for one person and he's the villain. This is a point and click game, created by LucasArts. See what I did, it's actually quicker to... To do this way. Gotta feed the dog. Otherwise the dog chases you out of the yard. The dog can still chase you out of the yard if you don't. See, that's the dog there.
You scared?
Shout out to...
Over here!
Almost got that.
Here.
So, technically I'm just on par with my PB. I mean, well, not my PB, my... ever since I've started running this game again. Got new splits. We need to push this thing over so we can get more fertilizer, which we'll need for later.
What maybe
three things, and we need a hover craft. We want to keep band moving as much as possible.
Looks okay.
It's very much RNG. This is the biggest run killer. Hence why probably 15 or 16 minutes estimate. Knock out the chain guy with a tire iron, but it's slow and there we go, there's Chainsaw Lady. This is where we need the fertilizer to start.
You like choppers, huh?
Try not to press skip the cutscene because I lose the chance to pick up the chainsaw. Now we'll go after the chain guy. This is a bad mine raid. Clam bake. We'll find that one.
Clam bake.
And then pick up the 2x4. Pick up.
You drop anchor or something?
That should have a couple of good boosts left in it.
The smug smile gets shoutouts to Prolix, who runs this game as well, and Merbo. Both former world record holders. Waits for him to put his head out, otherwise. Damn. That's what happens. Third try. Next to it. So this will be for 15 minutes. For 16 minutes now. And for new runners, again, please really want to potentially run this game. It's actually quicker to move the mouse between and use the cursor between the scenes.
My butt.
Souvenirs here. We got your hat. Well, let's just see here.
I like this old guy. He sounds like Master Roshi. He's not like Master Roshi, though. But he sounds like him.
Those weapons were about a week.
We got your pennants. We got it all. Sure, sure.
Not gonna be the worst.
Okay,
one
that's far enough, bud.
Get three cars.
Now
it's just me and the bunnies. Sometimes the
don't think so.
Go bunny, go bunny, go bunny.
Don't think so. I don't want to send anything with these boys. I don't want to back.
Go bunny. Sometimes both bunnies can go on.
Let me go.
Diaper dynamo. One of the highest cuts in the world.
That car is stopped.
I don't want to.
Nah.
Best music of the game.
Back here quick.
Well, that answers that.
Fifth, just under estimate. Definitely recommend the Scatterplay. It's a fun adventure game,
a game
with a lot of humor, in it.
And he played it by his own rules.
You know, he was
a mystery to most of us.